So this story comes from Tennessee, and it comes from KnoxNews.com, and it's about another Knoxville deputy police chief whose name is Kenny Miller, who is retiring due to an investigation by a Knoxville police officer named DeAndre Jackson, who says that Kenny Miller, along with other top brass, covered up racism within the Knoxville Police Department.
Tell me I did not just see that.
This is pure filth.
This is the second deputy police chief that is retiring, because the last deputy police chief, who was Ron Green, resigned and retired last month due to a sexual harassment investigation.
No, that's bad.
Yeah, that's pretty uncool.
And then before that, the Knoxville police chief, who was E. Thomas, retired in May.
A scalding hot mess.
And so Officer Jackson says that in 2020, Officer Adam Broom said, quote, he should know about being on a slave ship and that reparations for you all or Black Americans are bullshit.
Wait a minute.
That would be unwise.
And Officer Jackson is Black, so as you might imagine, that struck a chord. So you might be thinking to yourself, so why is Kenny Miller at the center of all this stuff? Well, he was the person that was supposed to be investigating Officer Broom, and apparently there was nothing wrong with what Officer Broom said.
It's problematic at best.
And so Kenny Miller is essentially retiring because he led an investigation into that officer's actions, but also the actions of the upper brass, which includes himself.
Now I'm suspicious.
So basically, he tried to pass off the investigation as a case of, we've investigated ourselves and found that ourselves have done nothing wrong.
A scalding hot mess.
And this story goes to show you that the problem with racism in policing is not only a common problem, but it's hard to question when other police officers are also saying the exact same thing.
Thanks for watching. If you would like more deep dive content, please go subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want more shorter content, you can check out my TikTok. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and follow. But most importantly, make sure you share the content with everyone that you know so that we can hold cops accountable. Until next time, horns up, peace out, good night, and good luck.